another song. It wasn't long, it is another short song too. It's stolen from a movie about John L. Sullivan. He never looked at a lady's limb, lest it was an artistic whim. Once almost asked me to marry him, that's why he always was a perfect gentleman to me. Another short song too. It's stolen from a movie about John L. Sullivan. But he never looked at a lady's limb, lest it was an artistic whim. Once almost asked me to marry him, that's why he always was a perfect gentleman.
You're gonna have to do something. You have to do something. Can you people hear your PA? I can't hear it at all. And, you know, I have to entertain myself. Could you bring up the monitors? I know you're gonna have to turn down the rest. You have to just. Maybe. Do you want me to move the microphone someplace or something? Back? Down? Have you done something? I hear it from back here now. Can you hear it better than you? You don't know if you can hear it better. Okay, we're going to try again. Scores, you're ahead. You've got the cardboard ice cream cone. Oh my, I am dead. Fishing's got me, now I'm only bone. Drink a toast to a ghost, though you can't crack a dead guy's dandruff blue. You're in bed, I've got the bed sheets for my clothes. Nutrition and a piece of bread is all for races and a deck of noses. Deck of noses. The patron of the arts, you got heart, you got heart, you got a hard work you've got to take. And lots of plans you can make, and lots of money you can make, and lots of people you can make. got hot, you got hot, you got heartburn and stomach gas. You've got to make it fast, those kids will never last. Enough of your life is past. I've got the right to be living my life, but go slow, take it easy. You know I feel like I'm under the knife. Easy, easy. You got hot, you got hot, you got horrible dreams at night. They give you such a fright, you can't turn off the light. You think they might be right. Can you hear it now? I don't know. Well, this is what you're going to have to do. You're going to have to groove on the band. What can I say? You can hear from behind the speakers, so all you people are partially misinforming. If you want to move back, you can. You know, as a matter of fact, I suggested before the song even begins. They're working now. What's working? People are working? The monitors are working. I suggest that you go in the back and fold up all those chairs and dance. This is Donald's favorite song for making people dance. Sitting on a Buddha's knee. For you, or more, or more. Gray clouds, white clouds, now the threshold's all liberation. Surely then start zero. Everybody smiled at me, Taffy and everybody laugh with me.
What's the matter? Fire? What? Somebody been fired? The sound man, I hope. No panic, please. Please, no panic. Oh, it's a chair problem, not actually a fire problem. The lights are to show you that there's place to dance. Bark in the sun, because I found you the one. Through the corridors of madness on the dull side of town, you come to me altogether with a full freak type of frown. I peek at you, you freak with me, like uncommon swine on anyone's totem pole. The fuck in the chorus. Rain is in our own rainforest with the loudest voice of flesh. We all ring the true jug handle. You fell, I fell through this mess. You vomit slime, my armpits rhyme like a... orange petticoat shirt. The corridors of pennies on the dumb side of town, you come to me all together with a full free type of friend. I peek at you, you freak with me, like uncommon swan on anyone's totem pole. The fuck in the car is. Somebody's getting uptight about you people in the back. Yes, you people in the back. You have to put the chairs back. I think probably what you should do is bring it up tomorrow at one of those meetings. Wait.
in trouble if you guys don't put those chairs back. Yes. Yes, we are going on. You may think I cover up much of your view, but there are things behind me. You can only see a few, but imagine my surprise when I tell you you can't see what you want anyway. A mirror behind my back, in the back behind my back. There is one behind my back, and it's just my shame. See the view. Maybe it's an A. You will see a scene, and it's got you in it. Behind you, wait a minute. You may think you cover up much of your view, but there are things behind you. You can only see a few, but imagine your surprise when I tell you you can't see what you want anyway. Cause there's a mirror behind my back. When the two mirrors face, there's just air between. Then we both walk around each looking glass, see that the image is only slow and fast. To cover all your mirrors without rocks, and tearing all your curtains into rugs seldom seen. And now that you are done doing all of that, save it for the rust and dust, the rust and dust and burn.
The word comes from the campus center office that we can't have dancing in the back. People want to know why. The reason is that it's a gym floor and they couldn't make any sawdust today and they couldn't get any. Because what had been planned was we were going to put sawdust, remove the last 15 rows and have it so people could dance, but no sawdust was available. And since the basketball team and everybody else plays back there, they'll rip up the green mats no matter what you do back there. So like you can sit there, but you can't dance. Thank you.
Don't, you can wave your arms. Everybody,
one. I don't know. It, now, you can't even dance barefoot, they say, because it rips the mats. Really, wave your arms, you know, get into that. Sleeping on a Sunday, lying in your bed, nothing can top it, or even come close. Chicken necks, what the heck, why should I get out of bed for that? Or my new hat? I'm always wondering, after I'm married, will I have to put up with a dope? Nope is what I hope. Nope is what I hope. Nope is what I hope. Nope is what I Sleeping on a Sunday, lying in your bed, nothing can top it, or even come close. Chicken necks, what the heck, why should I get out of bed for that? Oh, my new hat. I'm often wondering after I'm married, put up the button. No, nope is what I hope. No, nope is what I hope. No, nope is what I hope. Dance, dance, dance. When you're just a kid, you're just in school, and you see a groundhog as a rule. You can't go look and see if it's real, while he's spelling words as a puzzle and a tool. There's so much happening in this place. We're supposed to wait till the lights go out again.
If you get True Magazine, you can read a story about some guys raising a pig as a pet. It's a small kind of pig, not a regular big pig, and it's black, and it only costs $25. But they don't want you breeding them, so if they give you one, they make sure it's spayed. This is a song that you can't dance to. You know, unless you're a really good dancer. You can dance to anything. El Patio's the place, the place is no ways. And down to El Patio on Queens Boulevard, I see the Queen of Heaven, Virgin Mary, on the Nola Calvary Cemetery. Positions just like Plastic Mary of that famous song. The Queen's also seen by Susie, but being Jewish, you know, in movies, Susie thinks horse can a figure Mary from the Calvary Cemetery. And cross country, another place. Brown-haired man from his place on the floor inclines his head as if to speak to the lady who was his wife. At one time there were three Fleischmann's motorcycle shops. One in Long Beach, one in Bayshore, one on Queens Boulevard. In the shop, in Fleischmann's motorcycle shop, 16 Honda Superhawks sat waiting to be bought by the boys who drive them off to El Patio. 'Cause bikes do promise dizziness massage, methodical satisfaction for the boys on the bikes. But along came your new Suzukis and old Indians, and the Hawks just sat waiting to be bought. And old man Fleischmann closed up a shop on Queens Boulevard. And cross country, another place. Brown-haired man from his place on the floor inclines his head as if to speak to the lady who was his wife. So early one summer, early one day, we drove off to Queens Boulevard. Meltzer and me past the Queen of Heaven, boys on their bikes, old man Fleischmann and the cemetery. Off to El Patio in a little open car to paint the Queen of the Foe. She did 16 guys in 2 hours, each one many times, being a real queen as she was. And cross country, another place. Brown-haired man from his place on the floor inclines his head as if to speak to the lady who was his wife.
Here I am again. And from what I understand, the Campus Center will not permit the concert to go on if people continue to dance. But someone's in the back right now grinding sawdust. So, like, you'll have to be patient, but really, they're not going to let the concert go on anymore if you're dancing back there. So So, like, stop dancing now or they're just not going to perform.
No more songs. Just have to jam a while or something. Actually, how can we tell if they're not going to dance anymore? Because when we're not playing, nobody's dancing anyway. Let's be fair about it. Anybody who's going to dance when we play has to dance when we're not playing, so we can tell if you're going to dance if you're playing, so we can find out if the concert can go on or not. Looks pretty good. Let's sneak another one in. How long is it going to take to bring the sawdust? An hour. If we walk off the stage just because you people have not been behaving properly, I'm sure they're not going to let us back on. So, they're nice people, though. They're nice people, it's just they've got a job to do. Okay, no dancing to this song, because if you do, we can't do our last song. The only place I've seen it would be in Arthur Comics. You remember those long before your time. The only reason comics with stories on the cover, but it's too old and you won't find them unless you borrow my copy. It is about the mustard disaster. You find out which way it fell when you check the alabaster, then you will know the real Archie Bell. Come on, man, we gotta move. We gotta move. We gotta get out of here. Arthur Comics is the way, and Arthur Comics is the way. See Arthur fly away, not much to say. But it's okay. at selective service, and the people made me nervous. So I asked the sergeant why they made me come. He said, do just what you're ordered, or we'll have you drawn and quartered. You're a lousy commie peace grip hippie bum. He said, are you now perverted, or a Quaker unconverted? Do you think you'll make the army your career? I said, I think I'll pass this one up, cause I've never held a gun up, and I've never quite perfected how to sneer. Just be my rational. My love is passional. It's the new passional. I thought it was alarming that we hadn't stopped the bombing, so I figured I should demonstrate my mind. And my credit was resisted, cause my mother was blacklisted for a stop the war petition that she'd signed. So we finished up our talking and we started into walking, and we came upon some officers of law whose peculiar sort of greeting was in clubbing and in beating on the heads of all the people that they saw. Just be more rational. More love is passional. It's the new fashion.
Darnell claimed and came hypothecated with his niece. So I offered him a ricket and his tongue began to lick it, while his IT searched quite closely for disease. Then he clouted for a stopper, or a vegetated copper, who then manipulated everyone in sight. Then he confiscated Nisi and he told her, toggle easy, you must kind of late what happened on that night. Just be more rational. More love is passional. It's the new
rational. Passional. Passional. Rational. Passional. Rational, passional, fashional, rational, passional, fashional, rational, passional, fashional, passional, rational, passional, fashional, passional, rational, passional, fashional.